Ready?
Morning.
This morning I'm going to dedicate this song to my mother. She was born August 11, 1911, on a homestead in the prairies of Colorado. Nice cold country, you know. And the song I'm going to sing is one of her favorites. And on Sabbath morning, my grandma, so it might have been one of her favorites too, would hook up the old horse to the buggy, and they'd head off to church. Sabbath, they were Adventists. And so I'm going to sing this song, and there'll be another part of the story that I'll tell you in a few minutes, okay? Okay, I'll do that word. You're so appropriate.
Then in fellowship sweet, we will sit at His feet, or we'll walk by His side in the way. We will go.
Bless everybody.